A mom and her 15-year-old daughter were shot in their Lemon Grove home early today, and tonight the woman's boyfriend is in jail facing attempted murder charges. The woman is in critical condition and the teen girl is expected to survive. Deputies responded to a home on Bakersfield Street near Hamashaw Road about 12:30 this morning after one of the mother's three children ran to a neighbor's house to tell them what had just happened. Police later arrested the boyfriend.